Well, Tommy met Chris at the age of 19, the prettiest girl that he'd ever seen. And there was not a lot of waiting. They started dating. They used to hang out at the coffee shop there, and the weather was nice, but the stakes are quite high. And one day Tommy made Krista cry. Little Nick's heart blew up, started a fight, and Krista went and said goodbye. She used to be in love with me, and now she's gonna take another love away. She used to be in love with me, now I'm just a memory. She used to be in love with me, and now she's gonna take another love away. She used to be in love with me, and now I'm just a memory. Well, a couple years on, he was out with his friends when Tommy walked into the room and saw Krista again. The crazy thing was, it was all still there. So Tommy said, hey, you wanna drive somewhere? But drove to the city where the lights shine low. And Tommy had a feeling that his heart could regrow, but in a second he was down at something she said. Tommy, I'm with someone else. Tommy, I'm with someone else. She used to be in love with me, and now she's gone and taken all the love away. She used to be in love with me, now I'm just a memory. She used to be in love with me, and now she's gone and taken all the love away. She used to be in love with me, and now I'm just a memory. Well, Tommy never turned to aggression or fear. Instead, he started working in the new year. But at night, she'd invade his thoughts and his dreams. Can't keep his mind away from Krista, it seems. And it's so cold, but funny enough, Krista and her boyfriend have broken up. But until they meet again and the time feels right, this is how it is tonight. This is how it is tonight. She used to be in love with me, and now she's gonna take another love away. She used to be in love with me, and now I'm just a man.
Something different here. Clap this with me. You don't have to clap like normally. No, no, no. Please hold your applause. Thank you. Clap with me. I think the floor can handle it. Let's do this floor thing too. With your feet. Keep it going. Thank you. Where someone's waiting to be kissed. Oh, Skylar.